Plastic is such a nuisance because it stays on the earth for thousands of years. What if there was a way to destroy plastic forever? Is there a way to get rid of it without damaging the environment? Continue watching this video to know more. Plastic pollution has an adverse impact on the environment, wildlife, and humans. But we've become so dependent on it that it's hard to imagine a life without this material. There's plastic all around us, even in the very device you're watching this on. People around the world are trying to find ways to get rid of plastic trash that is growing in volume by the day. Let us look at some of the methods that could possibly be used to destroy plastic. 1. Incineration. Incineration is a waste treatment method where trash is burned to ash. Although this process releases a lot of heat and toxic gases into the environment, new technology has helped overcome these problems to an extent. Modern incineration plants burn trash in a controlled environment. They use the heat released to produce energy for electricity, and the toxic gases can be cleaned before being let into the environment. Incineration has already been implemented as a waste management process in few parts of the world, including Singapore, Japan, Netherlands, Denmark, Sweden, and Germany. One limitation of this method, though, is the ash residue. Though the trash is reduced by almost 90% of its original size, the ash residue is not of much use and is mostly landfilled. Incineration is a great way to reduce the amount of trash, but it doesn't substitute the need for landfills altogether. 2. Gasification and pyrolysis. Gasification and pyrolysis are waste management methods that are similar to incineration. While incineration burns trash in the presence of oxygen, gasification is the heating of waste at high temperatures with controlled levels of oxygen to form a gaseous product called syngas that can be used as fuel. Pyrolysis heats the waste in the absence of oxygen. This method too produces syngas. Some consider these two methods to be a cleaner waste management process than incineration, as it releases fewer gas emissions due to the limited amount of oxygen. However, these processes too result in other byproducts that have to be disposed of safely. 3. Photodegradation. Plastic does not biodegrade, but it may break down due to photodegradation. When ultraviolet rays from the sun come in contact with plastic, it breaks it down into smaller particles. Plastics that end up in the ocean surface may degrade this way due to direct exposure to sunlight. This process may still be slow to break down the plastic, but adding additives during the production of these materials can help speed up the process. However, the photodegraded particles are actually toxic chemicals which, when ingested by animals or wash up on the shorelines, can cause significant problems. 4. Plastic eating organisms. There are many articles on the internet that claim that scientists have discovered microbes and worms that digest and break down plastic. Though this is exciting news, it is far from perfect. There is still a lot of research to be done to prove if plastic is actually being degraded completely into organic materials and if they can be done fast enough to compete with the increasing rate of plastic waste accumulation. This could be a way to destroy plastic. However, we are nowhere near to applying this as a waste management process. And even if we manage to do it in the future, it has to be done in a controlled manner, else plastic will lose its key feature of durability if microbes start degrading it everywhere. Plastic's durability is no doubt its greatest advantage, but it is the same feature that causes a detrimental effect on the environment. Finding a way to destroy plastic with least environmental impact can significantly improve the current situation. There is no perfect way to do this yet. Do you know any other ways that can destroy plastic? Let me know in the comments. If you like this video, please subscribe to the channel and share it with your friends. Thank you for watching.